giving kind of an IV for it. Caveman Kenny Scott back in action with Bumpy's Auto as Arthur Kramer is 72, then it was 79 up there. Caveman.
Thank you.
race fans making their way to their normal seats and ready for a Saturday night of race action. number 7. Well, Shane, you're one of the drivers that didn't care if we made it up from lap 0 or lap number 5, but this 7 car was perfect here tonight. Had to survive those early race restarts, but once out front, it was smooth sailing for you. Got a little hairy there in traffic, but no doubt the 7 was the one to beat the makeup feature here tonight.
Yeah, we definitely had a good time. We're coming off the corner now. I just want to thank everyone that's on my sponsors, Forever Snowing, John K. Young, JC PBS, Concrete Company, all my crew.
All right, your winner of the makeup feature, Shane Gendron in car number 7. And coming home in the second spot here tonight. I told this guy I wanted to talk to him, and usually when I say that to him, he makes it happen. Second in the makeup feature, the Rocket, Rob McRae in car number 52. Well, Rob, once you got the second, it would have been interesting with one more restart because it looked like you and Joey were on the move there. Joey was really making, keeping you honest there, giving you the bumper. It was a good hard race, and you end up second in the makeup feature here tonight.
Yeah, Joey's a good friend of mine. My guy was somewhat lost. Moves that are ahead of the favorite, most of the race, Redwick, Fox, Simona, and Kendrick, well deserved win. Now I can work with my car, make me fast again.
Alright, second spot here tonight, the Rocket, Rob McRae in the 52. And rounding out your podium at kind of 94, having a round of applause, Joey the Jet Ventrilo gets third in the makeup feature for the Woody's Auto Street Stock. Well, Joey, you started from a long way back in that one. You worked your way up to the battle for the second spot. You and Rob put on quite a show there. I think it would have been interesting, you three going at it after a restart, but you end up third here in the makeup feature tonight.
I want to thank my crew chief right there, Chris, his son Kyle, and my buddy Cody. They helped me a lot with this car. We'll take cash paper and demo. Stop me, we can go with a lot of flips and race. And that's about it, thank you.
All right, third spot in the makeup feature, Joey Ventrilo in car number 94. Heat race in action, set to roll pit side once the pictures are done by our track record for Rich Hayes.